We learned about the history.
And we learned about how pumpkins are grown and what seasons they're grown in. And how...
And agriculture.
Yeah, and water and, and how deep...
We learned what bees do.
So... pumpkins. And it's about the extent of what we've done so far.
My pumpkin's sick. I got a pumpkin. Turn off.
Well, can we see your pumpkin?
Hey, Nate. Nathan.
So this is our follow-up for Davidson Orchard. We went for half the day, and it was about an hour and 5 minute drive there. We thought that we didn't have enough time, but we also didn't want a whole block, the whole day. We only had like 10 minutes to look around.
Yeah, we petted some goats.
We got to pick a pumpkin, and the guy was like informing us about how to grow pumpkins and like
the history of like Davidson Orchard and like where it started and what it is now.
Yeah, and the guy who is running it right now is still alive, and he still rides around on the tractor sometimes.